amazing beauty benefits of coffee for skin. Hello friends! Before you start watching our videos, don't forget to subscribe to us and press the bell icon beside the subscription button to get notified every time on YouTube. It looks like today's metropolitan lives are fueled by coffee. Sure, we love that coffee perks us up to last through the day, and we've practically embraced those quaint joints that mark every street corner. However, there are reasons beyond obvious that show how coffee permeates through our lives. While it is scientifically proven that this wonder drink, when consumed in moderation, promotes good health and contains properties that help you keep illness at bay, coffee lovers now have a reason to rejoice as we decipher its numerous benefits for the skin. Delving deeper into the benefits of coffee, it has also been noted that coffee is great for the skin. While drinking a cup gets you that internal coffee boost, rubbing your skin with a soap or cream that contains coffee also promises a whole set of benefits that make coffee a favorite skin drink. Here are some reasons your skin will thank you for an external coffee boost. It's a rich source of antioxidants. The environment is full of free radicals, pollution particles, that wreak havoc on the skin. However, loading up skin with the antioxidants in coffee protects it and bolsters its natural defenses. In fact, a study showed that coffee bean extracts can be responsible for skin cell energy preservation due to its free radical properties. It protects against harsh sun rays. UVB is harmful and may even lead to a more complicated and life-threatening skin diseases. Protecting your skin with caffeine may protect it against UV carcinogens. According to another study, caffeine actually inhibits the DNA damage response, thus protecting skin against the adverse effects of UVB. The inhibition of DNA damage response may offer a therapeutical option for non-melanoma skin cancer. It makes skin smooth and bright. Because of its qualities that signal tissue repair, coffee plays a crucial role in regulating cell regrowth, leading to retained hydration, increased collagen, and increased skin elasticity. It enhances circulation. When coffee promotes blood circulation, it leads to healthy and energized skin, effectively reducing the swelling of tissues and depuffing areas of the skin. You can also make coffee ice cubes in advance and trace it over the affected area. Apart from drinking coffee, you can also use coffee in many beauty recipes for gorgeous skin and hair. This genius ingredient works great as an exfoliator and a genius hack for puffy eyes. Here are 5 amazing benefits of coffee for skin. Number 1. Face scrub. This ingredient works great as a scrub as it is not harsh on the skin. Try a natural scrub by mixing ground coffee, brown sugar, and olive oil. Once you have mixed it well, massage it on your face in circular motions to buff away the dead skin cells. Number 2. Scalp exfoliator. Coffee is also a great exfoliator for your scalp. Take a half cup of ground coffee and massage on your wet hair for 2 minutes. Rinse it off with your regular shampoo and conditioner. This will help to get rid of excess product buildup and dead skin cells. Number 3. Anti-cellulite body scrub. This genius ingredient is also known as a good body scrub to minimize cellulite. Coffee helps to tighten skin and also reduce the appearance of dimply cellulite. For the DIY body scrub, mix ground coffee with a spoon of olive oil and sugar. Use this mixture and massage on the affected area in circular motions. You can follow this routine on a daily basis, depending on your skin type. Number 4. Skin brightener. For a radiant and glowing complexion, you can try a coffee mask. Take half cup of coffee and mix it with a few spoons of milk for thick consistency. Use this mixture as a face pack for 10 to 15 minutes and wash it off with lukewarm water. This face mask will help to get rid of dead skin cells, leaving behind a glowing skin. Number 5. Reduce puffy eyes. Coffee increases circulation and also helps to reduce puffiness as it is high in antioxidant properties. It helps to shrink blood vessels and works great to reduce eye puffiness. Whenever you make a cup of coffee, keep the grounds aside and let them cool for some time. Apply the leftover under the eyes and eyelid area for a few minutes and later rinse it off with cold water. For puffy eyes, you can also try the coffee ice cubes hack. And if you liked our videos, then don't forget to give us a thumbs up.